there are two World Cups and three very competitive contenders, which is one is Europe, the other one is America, and it's us. Because if Europe gets, let's for just for argument's sake now, speak that Europe gets the 2018, then the other countries can't compete for it anymore. So that will be between us and the United States. Or if we get it, another Asian country won't get it. Or if America gets it, then no other American. So it really boils down to these three confederations that will be hunting for these two prizes. They are all formidable, let me tell you. But we are no pushover to anybody. Of course, they had the World Cup, I think, in 94. And the game hasn't gone as far as was expected. And I think it was given to America at the time. It was before my involvement with FIFA, so I can speak freely about that. I think it was given to it at the time to kick off the effort. Well, of course, they did reasonably well, but not as much as would be expected, because they entrenched sports with television and media are just practically impossible to break through. Will it be in our favor? For sure. We have good relations with China. We have been in discussions with them. And if I can say it quietly, thank God they haven't bid for this 18 or 22. Because I think the job would have been a lot harder for us to do that. And we have good relations with them. They're very nice people. They are interested in getting their football on a bigger plane. Of course, the potential is tremendous. It's obvious that it is. And we are working together to get... We are looking to some of the other Asian countries to support us in this bid.